child and the man has gone beyond our world. They are forever, eternal and everlasting. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust.
Why are the innocent punished? Why the sacrifice? Why the pain? There aren't any promises. Nothing certain. Only that some get called, some get saved. She won't ever know the hardship and grief for those of us left behind. We commit these bodies to the void with a glad heart. For within each seed, there is a promise of a flower. Within each death, no matter how small, there's always a new life. A new beginning. Amen.